everyone, it's me again, Jessica Brazuela, board-certified music therapist, here to bring you another video session of Tuning the Soul with Jess. Today is a fun, feel-good session, so let's go ahead and get started by singing our welcome song. A one, two, three, four. Well, it's really good to see you. I hope you're feeling all right. Yes, it's really good to see you. I hope you're feeling all right. Well, it's time to sing and play now. To our heart's delight, we're singing, hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. It's time to say hello. The theme for today is in honor of this fun and festive holiday, Cinco de Mayo. Cinco de Mayo is Spanish for the 5th of May, which is the date today. This day celebrates the Mexican victory over the French in the Battle of Puebla in 1862. Contrary to popular belief, Cinco de Mayo does not celebrate Mexican Independence Day, which is actually on September 16th. It simply commemorates this one single battle, the Battle of Puebla. General Ignacio Zaragoza led the Mexican army to victory over the French army, which had almost double the amount of soldiers. The Battle of Puebla represents a great symbolic victory for the Mexican government and bolstered the resistance movement. The soldiers' courage and determination were an inspiration to many. In Mexico, Cinco de Mayo is primarily observed in the state of Puebla. However, it is not a federal holiday celebrated throughout the country. In the United States, Cinco de Mayo became popular in the 1980s due to advertising from beer companies. It is said that more alcohol is sold on Cinco de Mayo than on Super Bowl Sunday and St. Patrick's Day. Today, Cinco de Mayo is widely interpreted as a celebration of Mexican culture and heritage, particularly in areas with substantial Mexican-American populations like Los Angeles, California. So in today's session, we're going to celebrate Mexican culture by singing a few popular songs that were written by various Mexican composers. We will start off by singing a song by Mexican songwriter Consuelo Velázquez, who wrote this popular song when she was only 16 years old, before ever being kissed. The song was first written and recorded in Spanish, and then in 1944, the famous Nat King Cole made the first adaptation in English. From then on, it's been performed by many all over the world. In 1999, it was recognized as the most sung and recorded Mexican song in the world. The song is called Bésame Mucho, which means kiss me much. A one, two, three, four. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, estar junto a ti. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de aquí. Bésame, bésame mucho. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Now we're going to sing the English lyrics. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Bésame, bésame mucho. Each time I cling to your kiss, I hear music divine. Bésame, bésame mucho. Hold me, my darling, and say that you'll always be mine. This joy is something new, my arms unfolding. You never knew this thrill before. Whoever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering, it's you I adore. Dearest one, if you should leave me, each little dream would take wing and my life would be through. Bésame, bésame mucho. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. This next song is a bolero mambo written by Mexican composer Luis Demetrio, who sold the rights to fellow songwriter Pablo Beltrán Ruiz, who recorded it with his orchestra in 1953. Pedro Infante, for whom the song was written for, recorded it in 1954. New York native Norman Gimbel took the song and removed the somewhat melancholy Spanish lyrics about a man wondering if he'll ever love again, and wrote a brand new English lyrics about a man praising his dance partner's ability to affect his heart with how she sways when they dance. The song is entitled ¿Quién será in Spanish, and the English version is entitled Sway. I will play it on the harp as an instrumental, and you can choose to sing along with the lyrics, whether in English or Spanish. Please enjoy. All the songs we sung together so far have been loved and recorded by many. Some of these Mexican classics are still being performed today with their own modern twists, such as that of well-known Mexican composer Agustín Lara. Agustín Lara was born in Veracruz, Mexico, and his works have been performed by many, including Natalia Lafourcade, who since her debut in 2003 has been one of the most successful singers in the pop rock scene in Latin America. In 2012, she released a tribute album to Agustín Lara called Mujer Divina. The next song is Natalia Lafourcade's rendition of one of Agustín Lara's classic, Aventurera. Enjoy.
Venme caro tu amor. tu pasado. Y aquel que de tus labios la miel quiera, que pague con diamantes su pecado.
Our last song before singing goodbye is a Mexican folk song who, like Agustin Lara and Natalia Lafourcade, is also from the state of Veracruz, Mexico. The song is covered by numerous artists and is in the repertoire of many mariachis and is called La Bamba. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Para bailar la bamba, para bailar la bamba, se necesita una poca de gracia, una poca de gracia pa' mí, pa' ti, ahí arriba y arriba, ahí arriba y arriba, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. Yo no soy marinero, yo no soy marinero, soy capitán, soy capitán, soy capitán. Let's sing bamba, here we go. Ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba. Para bailar la bamba, para bailar la bamba, se necesita una poca de gracia, una poca de gracia pa' mí, pa' ti, ahí arriba y arriba, ahí arriba y arriba, por ti seré, por ti seré, por ti seré. Let's sing bamba, here we go. Ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba, ba ba bamba. Nice job, everyone. Thank you for joining me on this Cinco de Mayo in honoring various Mexican composers. I hope you've enjoyed and used a little bit of what you've been learning in Sergio's Spanish videos in singing these Spanish songs. I want to thank the Montecedro staff and all the healthcare workers for all they're doing to support us during this time. And of course, I'd like to thank you for watching. Let's close out our session together by singing goodbye, but instead of doing our usual goodbye song, I'll let Rosemary Clooney and Bing Crosby take us out with this song.
Ay, 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 ay. Adios, señorita. My lips insist, but you won't be kissed. I think I'll have a fling with Chiquita. Ay, 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 ay. Adios, señorita. There's no caress, it's your home address. I think I'll take a taco to Rosita.
Ay, 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 ay. Adios, muchachito.
No names, no names.
You think you're smart, so go chase your heart. I'll write you in care of Pepita.
So we said, ay, ay, ay,
ay, ay, ay.
Say adios, señorita.
I know someday that I'll get my way, so why say adios, señorita?
I know someday that you'll get your way,
so why say adios?